So in today's experiment, we are going to show the transverse section of a leaf. How to take a transverse section of any leaf. It may be a datura, it may be senna, or it may be any type of leaf. So the technique what we are obtaining here, it is known as sandwiching technique. Let us see. This is a typical part of a very small leaf. You can see here at the central part, this midrib is present, and the two part at the side of the midrib is known as the lamina part. So we have to take a section in such a way that it contains both midrib and lamina part. So let first cut that section in that fashion. Observe carefully. So you can find here we have taken a part which contain both midrib and lamina part. So just soak it in water for some time. Then take a potato or papaya or anything, just for making the section in a smooth manner. As it is a leaf, you can find here it is very difficult to take the section. So as to provide sufficient base or strong base, we are taking a potato or leaf. This is a piece of potato, so we are just cutting in between, and whatever the section you have, the square shape section you have taken, you place it in the middle. In that fashion. You can see here. So we are sandwiching the leaf in between two potatoes. That's why it is known as sandwiching technique. Now with the help of aid of the blade, you just cut the upper part of that. Then with the aid of the blade, you take very smooth section. Like that, you take as much as possible section. Now from these, you select one or two very smooth section. This section, you place it in safranine solution for some time. Let it wait for some time so that everything gets stained. Now this section, you place it in water, so that the excess of the safranine reagents get removed from this section. Slowly, with the help of a brush, you take out, put some glycerin over it so that your slide should not get dried, and you add a cover slip over. This is the complete preparation of the slide. Wipe out the excess of reagents and place it inside the microscope for proper. Let's see what it comes. Yeah. So what we can find here? So we can find two parts here basically. First one is the lamina part and second one is the midrib part. So in the lamina part, what you will observe, you will find mainly the mesophyll, trichomes, the both glandular trichome and covering trichome, you will find there. And in the midrib section, you will find thick polenchyma cell. And in the middle part of the midrib, you will find the vascular bundle, which consists of alternative arrangement of xylem and phloem parenchyma. and it is surrounded by so many transparent color parenchyma cells. In the midrib also you may sometimes find some glandular trichome. So these are the various microscopical characters present in the Datura leaf. So what are the things? In the lamina you will find mesophyll, which consists of both pellicet and spongy parenchyma, followed by the epidermal part you will find the covering trichome, the multicellular covering trichome and glandular trichome. And in the midrib region you will find polenchyma cell, followed by you will observe the vascular bundle also. So in brief, this is the microscopical section of the Datura leaf. Thank you.